anyone. Title, Security of the One Who Trusts in the Lord. Dwells in the shelter of the Most High, will abide in the shadow of the Almighty. Cover you with his pinions, and under his wings you may seek refuge. His faithfulness is a shield and bulwark. You will not be afraid of the terror by night, or of the arrow that flies by day, of the pestilence that stalks in darkness, or of the destruction that lays waste at you. A thousand may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right hand, shall not approach you. You will only look on with your eyes and see. Even the Most High, your dwelling place. No evil will befall you, nor will any plague come near your tent. No evil will befall you, nor will any plague come near your give his angels caught charge concerning you to guard you in all your ways. They will bear you up in their hands, that you do not strike your foot against the stone. You will tread upon the lion and the cobra, the old lion and the serpent you will trample. Because he has loved me, therefore I will deliver him. I will set him securely on high. because he has no money. He will call upon me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will rescue him and honor him. With long life I will satisfy him and let him see my salvation. Thank you for your faithfulness.